scientists actually really like to be wrong. It's exciting to be wrong because it means there's more to learn.
And it might mean you discovered something.